Good morning. It's Saturday, December the 11th, 2021, and this is another edition of CafeDevo, coming to you almost live from First Congregational Church at the point of Saginaw and Washtenaw in beautiful downtown Durand, Michigan. I'm Pastor Steve Wood, hanging out here as usual with my pal Bugsy, and I hope your Saturday is going well. Hey, before we get started on today's devotion, I do want to send out birthday greetings to one of the young men of our congregation, Hunter Wilhelm. It's your birthday. God bless you, Hunter. Everybody join me in wishing Hunter a happy birthday. And all together we say, happy birthday. As you know, we've been going through a series of Advent devotions entitled Hidden Christmas. It's from the book that we've developed, especially for the members and friends of First Congregational Church. And we invite everyone to join with us in this special series of Advent devotions. Readings from the book of Matthew, chapter 2, verses 10 through 12. When they saw the star, they were overjoyed. On coming to the house, they saw the child with his mother Mary, and they bowed down and worshiped him. They opened their treasures and presented him with gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And having been warned in a dream not to go back to Herod, they returned to their country by another route. Snowdrifts pile high, road work reroutes traffic, unfortunate wrecks put a halt to everyone's travel plans. The package doesn't show up on time. Although we're familiar with detours and plan Bs, few of us like them, especially when we're running late or going somewhere we really want to be, or perhaps we're just very busy. Three wise men traveled from the far east to visit Jesus once he was born. They followed a star as their compass point, and God supernaturally provided them with directions. However, once the visit was over, they could not return home the way they had come. King Herod was plotting to kill Jesus, so God told them in a dream to take a detour. God used the rerouting process to protect his son as well as the Magi. The Advent story's detour reminds us to embrace those times we find ourselves in an unexpected situation or feeling like we're a little off course or we encounter a change of plans. Remember, God's Spirit is in the detours, always working, always directing, always leading us closer to Him, and always, always working out everything for our good. Father, we're grateful for this day that you've given us, and we ask that you would fill it with your presence in tangible and obvious ways. We invite you to use us this day, Lord. Direct our steps, guard our tongues, and focus our minds so that we can serve you well and bring you glory and share the gospel. Bless us in this, O Lord, we pray. In the name of Jesus, amen. Well, that's going to do it for us on this Saturday edition of CafeDevo. Thanks for clicking the start button and joining me for the last few minutes. I hope it's been a blessing to you. Before I go, I want to remind all of you that First Congregational Church will gather for worship tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. It's the third Sunday of Advent, and we invite you to come and celebrate with us as we prepare for the coming of the Christ child. Service starts at 10 a.m. and also goes live on Facebook at 10 a.m. We invite you to connect with us there if you can't join us in person. Either way, tomorrow is the Lord's Day. Let's worship Him together. For now, this is Pastor Steve Wood signing off. God bless you all, and I'll see you tomorrow.